Stop panicking. Let me just check in the hallway. Stop panicking. Stop panicking. Stop. I know I heard you bark, so you protect the bitch. No, there's no shit out. Get down. What have I just stood in? Oh, you dogs. Get down now. Get down. Yeah, make your cheeks clench a bit, did it, Hulkster? That's mud out the garden. That's not shit. Ugh. Make you fart a bit, did it? Look. Lay down with Lola. Lay down with Lola. You might have a bit of poop in between your claws or something. Who knows? Lay down with Lola. Now. Lay down with Lola. That's it, Lola. That's it. Hang on. Hang on, Hulkster. Hang on. Give me a head in, Lola. No. I'm trying to get Lola to lay down with you first. And then you can snuggle up to Lola. No, don't try forcing through. It's not about who can get closest, Hulkster. It's who you feel safest with. And you'll feel safer with a dog. Trust me on that. There you go, buddy. Lay down. That's it. Snuggle up against the girl dog. Protect the bitch. Focus your mind. It's okay. She was getting a little bit anxious first. He was stone cold asleep laying up against my leg now. That's it. There was fireworks going out the front, which Marnie started barking at, and Hulkster didn't even flinch. But as soon as they started out the back there, very close to her house, that was it. He was up, pacing about, digging his claws straight in me, telling me he was scared. I think he's had fireworks thrown at him at some point when he was younger. Something like that. They've obviously got too much money to burn, haven't they, at the moment? So we'll have to find out who they was and relieve them of that money, won't we? Make them think about it, what they're doing. I can't even have a doob at the moment if I want one. You know what I mean? Because of all the informers and people fucking shit up, bringing on heat and attention. All better. Don't worry, they let you settle down a little bit. They must have a listening post close by that they're trying to gauge what the reaction is in here before they proceed with the next lot of it. You watch. I can hear them murmuring. Because it's all about me turning the TV right up, isn't it? To override the noise that's annoying the dogs. Right. Let's put another video on while I roll a ciggy.
One simple but brilliant trick to heat your home in 90 seconds and save thousands of dollars on your heating bill this winter. This genius way to heat any room for almost zero cost is taking over the market like crazy in the US. An ingenious college kid from Fairbanks, Alaska.
Unstoppable you. They tried, but you're truly blessed. Oh yes, they tried to stop you. To stop you from winning. To stop you from rising. To stop you from ever making it in life. To end your happiness. To end your career. They tried to stop everything for you. Nothing was supposed to have worked out for you.
So they try to stress and push and manipulate until you go and get some. And then you fall in the stool pigeon's trap. Because they're sitting back watching, waiting for you to do it. That's the informer's game round here. Got it? Let's continue now. Now you know what zigzagging's about.
You are not supposed to be happy. You are not supposed to have good health. And even if things are not perfect, they wanted things to be worse than they are now. They tried to end it for you.
They certainly did.
They put stumbling blocks in your way. They closed doors before you. They blocked the road before you. That is what they were about. Ending it for you, oh yes. And they told so many lies about you. Thinking that this would have been the end of you. Thinking that you would have quit. That you would have given up. But the go-getter that you are, you're not about to quit. You're not about to give up. You will continue to journey on. To move forward. There is nothing they can do to stop you. You are unstoppable. You are unbreakable. They have tried and tried and tried, but guess what? Zero success for them. And do you know how it makes them feel? It is driving them crazy. They are mad. They are furious. After everything they did, you are still at it. You are still at it. You are still there. So many people have fallen by the wayside, but not you. They cannot believe it. And like I said, it's driving them crazy. They are there going mad because how dare you continue to win, continue to move forward, continue to advance. You are supposed to be suffering. You are supposed to be at the bottom. Nothing was supposed to have worked out for you. You were supposed to have given up by now, and you haven't. These people are sad because you're glad you're finding happiness because of the gratitude you have. You're always grateful, being thankful for what you have. Even though you experience failure, even though you experience so many bad situations, every disappointment is a blessing for you. You don't give up. You know that it's gonna get better.
Stay there.
You know what you want. You are focused on it. And every time they come against you, what they don't know is that the image of what you want becomes even clearer to you, even better defined. So you have a clearer mental image of what you want thanks to them. Not only them, but thank you. As you click that like button for the YouTube algorithm, give the video a thumbs up.
Straight out.
Oh my goodness. They are wondering, why are you still standing? You who they tried to bury, you didn't die. They didn't realize that you are a seed. And when they buried you, when they tried to bury you, you grew. You germinated. You blossomed. That is the catalyst you needed. All of that negativity they threw at you, you turned
look at
into something positive.
Hiding. Away from the front door and the sound by the
for
front door.
Some of you are starting your journey, do that. They said, next video.
Pick it! Snapped him into guard mode rather than terrified mode. See how easy they changed their mentality? To protect. Let's just show you what I was doing. Now they're in protect bitch mode.
Now boys, don't get into any trouble while mommy and dad are gone. And don't make a mess.
Kick it!
You like parties?
Yeah.
We can invite all our friends and have soda and pie.
Yeah!
I hope no bad people show up.
Kick it!
Oh, he's nicked a Purple Peter Eater poster. Scooby, eh? Ain't got a Scooby out to do it, eh, Marnie Moo? Go on, get back up that hallway. Go on. Git. Git. Get on with it. Get on with it. Go on, don't worry about the fireworks putting you off, get on with it. She's telling ya. Go on. Go get on with your job. She's telling ya, get on with it. She don't want no weed.
See what they're bothered about now. Can hear it vibrating the windows. Dogs hear him, remember? More sensitive than ours. That's the vibration that's fucking up his thing. So don't worry, you're starting Marnie up. Stay there. Yeah, I'm standing here listening. Don't worry. It's getting a bit chilly anyway. Before I put the heating on. You're getting a bit parky, boy. Is it? Trying to put you off your vinegar stroke, aren't they, Marnie? I might get your aim a bit better because you keep firing round her hip, don't you? Not to worry, though. Proper ground shaker ones.
I can feel it vibrating up through the floor. Know what I'm saying? Yes, I can hear it. Don't worry, don't panic yourselves. I've got to do this before I turn the heating on. Then you can come out in the garden with me and I'll make you face your fear. Yeah. Let's do it again, shall we? Just to make the noise back at them. Look. That's it. You go and protect the bitch mode. That's it. Then you go and protect bitch mode. That's it. It's just about focusing the brain. That's it, it's just about refocusing the mind, dogs. Nothing more than that. Yeah, it's good, boys. Just help me wash you now. I ain't got time for the inbred nonsense out there. Local village idiots. With too much money. Nothing more than that. I'm sure there'll be some people along though. Who'll kindly relieve them of all that. If they don't stop throwing it around and advertising it all. Oh, is that what they're doing? Well, they've got lots of money. Let's go rob them. Silly people. Silly, silly people. Never mind. Live and learn, eh? That's it, you're all nice and calm again now, isn't it? How about that, Marnie? Hey, how about that? Let's just hang me trackies up on the curtains there. Heat rises. All the smalls and that can go on the clothes horse. Let's get that spare HDMI lead up out of the way. Oh, another pair of jeans. They can go up on the curtain rail as well. So the heat rises up on them. Me old prison jeans. Still good enough for on the bike though. Still clean. Even the blood came out the knee from the collapsed vein. Kicking fucking joints today. But it's a lack of the herbery. Someone decide to draw loads of fucking attention. Just to fuck everything up for everyone. Someone was playing games in the background though, so I know why it was done. Bully boys out fighting, it's just the same old game. Left wing violence, right wing violence, all seems much the same. That sounds like the last load of washing on its way to finish. Caught my teeth are needing a clean. They're aching a bit today. I have to get the old Sensodyne on them, won't I? Oh, they're bringing out the big guns tonight. They didn't want to waste their money, did they, yesterday? Because it was raining. I can just lay on top of the radiator. Or is there somewhere up and hanging there? No, there. Yeah. Oh, that's my ultimate scientific nerve issue. So, they didn't manage to get it done by bonfire night, did they? So they was lying. Oh. Clear enough for you now, is it? What they was up to. Trying to make me pay more. Like they've been trying to do all year. Funny that, isn't it? Right, that's all the washing hung up. Now I can shut the door and dry the washing. Oh look, here's my letterbox. Fucking hell. Oh, that light just dropped as well. Oh, that's more glass splinters over the place. Oh, that went in my pillowcase there. Get off. Don't want that on my pillowcase, do I? You go. Can't put the heating on at the moment because I've got the washing on its last legs. Are they putting you off your vinegar stroke, Marnie? Let's do this one quickly, put that over the radiator as well. For when the washing stops spinning. And then they're all dry together at the right speed. Let's get all the washing All those toilet roll holders off the top. Pull the curtains. And you can go in that bucket for a minute. Right, let's put the mattress back in the bath so we can do the gravity thing. And just let all the moisture run down into the bath, along with everything else that wants to fall in there. What was that? I don't know until I find it. Sounds like a bottle cap or something. Never mind. Right, that one's empty anyway. Right, let's just leave that like that. That's it. That's that draining in the bath. There we go, let's just shut them. Out. I need the heat to go through the house, remember, because the radiator ain't working. Right, wallet. Move. You're right there, girl. Has he jumped over the barrier or is he trying to protect you? Let me just go and put the extra gas on.
E-D-E-D.
Yeah, that's why I don't do that shit. Because it's not EDL, is it? Fucking Muppet. You hear that, Muppet? Morning, 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 John. Oh dear. Don't get fooled by government agendas. Right, where's the keys? There they are, where I usually put them up out the way. You want to come out there with me, do you, boy? Come on in. You stay there. Want to come and protect me from the nasty fireworks, do you? I'll leave the door open for you so you can go back indoors. Let's go and get the torch first. Where is it in my pocket? Nope. Stay there, boy. There's a good boy. There's a good girl, Mark Willow. You protect the bitches while we're sorting this out. There's a good boy, Hulkster. Still got to do my own washing yet, my own bedding. But that's the last thing to do because I've run out of room in the washing machine. I've already done 3 loads today. Ugh. You dare. You dare eat my telly remote this time, bitch. And no, that's not a euphemism. It's dogs eating TV remote controls. Come on, out the way. Hulkster's in here with you. Scared and put a light on.
Let's just lay down because my knee's not up to squatting down. I'm not laying in no slugs. Wouldn't be the first time I slept on a cold concrete floor. £9 on gas. Please wait. £10.76, that'll do. That'll get us through tonight, won't it? So I've got a tenner on gas for heating. So I can keep the heating on tonight then while I dry the clothes. And then go round and clean the windows in the morning. The squeegee. Otherwise they'd be thinking I'm doing something illegal, won't they? Where's Marnie boy? Oh, there you are, boy. Let's go and get rid of all this recycling while I'm out here. Oops. Sound like little fireworks, does it? Oh, and I haven't spent no money on fireworks as well. How about that? Toying with them. There you go, Marnie Moo. There's a good boy. See, you didn't react to my banging about, did ya? Go, get up that hallway, bitch. Go, get. Well, that's got you a bit of the old vibe up, hasn't it? Oh, that's an invite, Marnie. Get on there. Go on, get on with it. So you refocus the mind. Dog psychology, yeah? Let's see what the temperature is in the house. About 16, 17. Yep, let's have it up to... Go on, get up the hallway, be happy. Go on, get up, kick up the whinny. Go on. Dominant tail. Get on with it. She's being dominant. Get on with it. Look. Get up the hallway. She's being dominant because you're scared by the fireworks. Get on with it.
So you'll only breed with you if you're stronger than that, Marnie. Get on with it. What? Go on. What? Is she hiding by that front door trying to protect you from the noise? Right, Hulk, Marnie. Let me let out Plan B. Come here, Marnie. Marnie in. Hulkster out. Hulkster out. Get up the hallway. Move. Get up the hallway. Stop trying to get a nosh off her first. Manners, boy. Well, that might have got it. That might have got it. That made him yelp. Or was that hurt? Can't see. No, you're scuttling up. That's why you yelp, boy. What's that with you two, Zane? Hey? What's the matter with you boys? Dear. You're going for it though, aren't you, boy? No, you got off without a lock. Now get your aim right, boy. Yep, the tail's to one side. You got a green light, Hulkster. What? You get another go in a minute if he don't do it. Hey! Here you go, Hulkster. You wait. You had your chance, didn't you? No! Too high! Too high, you jizz bucket! Oh, she likes that though, didn't she? God, suck right it. Get off! Oh dear. Now you see why I closed the curtains. Oh my days! Your cobwebs are leaking! Oh, it's a miracle, my cobwebs are leaking. Hang on, Marnie. He's just warming her up for you. You can have another go in a minute, just to prove your boss dog, if he ain't locked up. He's giving it a good old run. Nope, she's sat down. Hulkster in. Hulkster in. Hulkster. Before Marnie jumps on you and bites you. Get in! Come here. Come here. Go on, one last try then. Oh, he's pushing it. Come here. Right, go on then. Have a go since you're so keen. You stop looking on. He's trying to get the angle right. Oh, fancy footwork ain't working in that water, is it? No, come here then, Lola. Willow, come here. There we go. How fucking dare you. Right, Hulkster in now. In there, you busted your cap for. That keeps you quiet for a while, don't it? Go on, get up the hallway. Get. 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 Go on. Yeah, you better get on with it. Go on. Move it. Move. Get on with it. Not fucking touching that. He's been on it. Go on, you'll work it out, Marnie. You'll work it out, boy. Look, toe's going to one side already. You ain't even got on her yet. We had this problem with Boomer, didn't we? Snatches the turn round, give him a look, and Boomer had just backed the fuck away from her. If looks could kill. You know what I'm saying? Right, you can stay in now. Oh, your tail's shaking like you've just shot your bolt, isn't it? You better not have just pissed on that. If you pissed on that, I'm gonna fucking hit you. Have you just pissed on that? Not that I can see. You are so lucky there. You are so lucky there. That looked like he was having a little shake of the tail, didn't it? Anyhow, come on. That's it, you stay there too, little lady. Was you doing a little Tinkerbell tail, was you? Little bit of magic dust coming out the old pork sword, eh? Yeah, dirty dog, you. That's it, you lick your nuts. Clean yourself up, boy. Excuse my language, people. Oh yeah, I don't need to watch that. I was watching the other video, wasn't I? And he put the other one on for dog psychology purposes.
Out of it.
Right. You gonna wash him, are you? That's it, he's having a rest, look. A bit out of breath, isn't he? It's been a humping and a pumping tonight. Instead of burning and looting tonight. What? What? Go on, you help him have a wash. That's your thing, girl. Join the fight for survival. Really? What, a chat over the fence? A Marnie chat over the fence. Survival's the game, I suppose. Oh, it's a zombie mobile game. No, I'm not into zombie games. I don't really play games at all, to be quite honest with you. It's a bit of a waste of time, isn't it? I can always press the backwards arrow, can't I? And get back to that one.
Achoo! It was a infection that they come up with after the power cuts, though. Didn't want me on a high horse in there, did they? Knocking out their power supply, though. Just saying. And when I spoke to relatives about it, I said, well, this is what they told me I got. Don't fucking believe it, to be quite honest with you. It's all bullshit. No, it's not. They're medically trained. They told you that. Okay. Then I found out about my dad's cancer and he was literally at death's door and I thought, oh yeah, I'll see what they're doing now. Can't have me curing my dad, can I? I've already saved his fucking leg. So, let's paint him like he's mad. Make sure he can't get a bit of liver off his son. We'll say there's something wrong with it, so he can't get a transplant or anything from his son. His son can't save him then. And we're just put it down to the COVID stuff. And no one I know any different. Wrong. So they told me I had a liver infection when no one had been up my jacksy. I definitely hadn't been mixing blood. Last bird that I'd done that with. Sorry. She got a bit fruity. Like they do sometimes. All comes out in the wash though, don't it? I did tell her though. I said I don't think it was the kitchen floor incident. I think it's all bullshit, to be quite honest with you, but better to be safe than sorry, isn't it? In the meantime, kept myself to myself anyway. Took their stupid medication, which probably give me more damage inside from the side effects because I didn't need to take the medication. And then that happened with my dad. And magically, the thing had disappeared. Right. And then they come back and said, oh, well, actually, it hasn't gone. I said, well, who's lying and who's telling me the truth, because my doctors have told me on their test that it's gone, and you also told me from the NHS it's gone. So who's lying? Now you're telling me I have to come and do more tests, give more blood, fuck up my arteries even more. Right, why are they so desperate for that blood? mixing it with gravy for a feast, are they? Some sort of ritual, is it? Looking to see how much lulz is in it? And it's not showing up what all the others are showing, is it? Because I'm not buying into the fear porn and the misinformation and the lies. So they can't harvest that for that, can they? Because it might be the Trojan that killed them. I did say, you fuck about with my life force. You might just find it's got a Trojan horse in it. You fucking vampires. Like a bit of stock gravy, do you, on your rich man's dinners? The feast of the vampires in the palaces, eh? Yeah. Fucking energy vampires. Probably real ones as well, which I've been home. But what do we know? They all came from that bloodline, didn't they? What the story was written about. Oh, Vlad. Vlad the Impaler. Just saying. So let's go back to my original video. I'm going to relax for the rest of the night. Now, the fireworks have calmed down. Oops, I just went past it. Air.
Unstoppable you. They tried, but you're truly... bless.
Have a lovely Sunday evening,
oh, yes.
Folks. Keep safe.
To...